Hello everyone, welcome back to PassFab. As we know, Word users could protect their documents with password. Then how to unlock Word document from editing? If you know the password, open the Word document, click File. Go to Info option. Click Protect Document. Select Restrict Editing. You will be back to your document. Here is a Stop Protection button. Click it. Enter your password. And you can edit it. If you set an open password, click Encrypt with Password in Protect Document options. Delete the password. If you forgot your edit password, you can unlock Word document from editing with RAR. First, make a copy of your document because this way may corrupt your document. Change the extension to RAR. Open the RAR file. Double-click the Word folder. Copy XML file name settings to the desktop. Open it with Notepad. Press Ctrl and F keys. Search for W:Enforcement. Change the value to 0. Save the file. Replace the original file with the modified one. Close the RAR file. Rename it to docx. Now, open the document and you can edit. If this method doesn't work, you can try PassFab for Word to remove edit restriction. Go to passfab.com to get the software. Run it on your computer. Select Remove Word Restrict Editing. Import your locked document. Click Remove. The password will be removed. Click Open Folder to find editable document. If you forgot the open password, recover it with PassFab for Word. Select Recover Word Open Password. Click Add to import your document. Choose one password attack method. Click Start. Wait for a while. Your password will be displayed on the interface. Copy it to unlock your document.